Taylor Swift had a phenomenal 2023, breaking records left, right, and center, and it looks like she's going to do it again this year. Her song, Cruel Summer, from the 2019 album Lover, has become Swift's first to get more than 2 billion streams on Spotify. For more interesting updates, please like and subscribe.